I've seen every form of combustion known to man. But this beats the hell out of me.
The walls in the 53rd precinct were bleeding. How do you explain that?
We'll be right back. There he goes. One of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production. Too weird to live, and too rare to die.
Reproducing yourself and your personality, and through this intimate contact, it was possible to become a stronger individual even though you lived in a more collective environment. That world has been eroded and subverted steadily by the encroachment of the factory, of the office, of the supermarket, into our own personal lives, and finally into our own heads. We think in terms of buying and selling more and more. And I come across this repeatedly when somebody says to me, I don't buy that idea. And in which I respond, I'm not selling it.
I hate purity. I hate goodness. I don't want virtue to exist anywhere. I want everyone corrupt.
We'll be right back. something improper happened, and I bet you the regulators know.
We'll be right back. important to people for a very long time.
Do you think all white people are racist?
I think if you graduated from high school and you aren't a racist, you weren't listening. You should have gotten an F in social studies.
So that's a yes. All white people are racist.
We are conditioned to the myth of white superiority from the moment of our effect before birth. We are conditioned to the myth of white superiority. Let's stick with this. What I mean looks brutal to white people because that isn't something they have to live with all day every day.
The accusation is you're manipulating.
Of course.
And that's what you're doing. You're playing with their feelings.
Yes, it is wrong when it's done on a system, on a grand scale in society. It's even more wrong. People do it all the time.
Thank you. warfare, and my father's slave there, upon the backs of my people was developed the primary wealth of America. The primary wealth. You have to have accumulated wealth to start, you know, to build. You did it another way here in Australia. You had to build your accumulated wealth. You just came and took it, you know, and that's what they did in most of the country. What you Westerners, what you Europeans did, you just took it. We got to catch up with you, you know. That's so in America. So there's a lot of America that belongs to me, yes. But just like a Scottish American, I'm proud to be an African. And I'm just trying to tell you that all Africans are savages. Well, I got the brother this time with the African army. They're going to Oxford and Cambridge and do it very well. And they've learned their function. And even once, somebody had the temerity after one had conquered the Chinese today and imposed upon them the opening state and everything else to suggest that they were back and the people that were civilized so long over the rest of the world and living in the world. So somewhere, it was wonderful to find about the colored people in the world that the way they were living. So I would say today that I'm an American who is infinitely prouder to be of African descent. No question about it. No question about it. I'm an Afro-American, and I don't use the word American ever loosely again. Now, this is a very...